is draining at about 3,000 miles. Second time I've drained it. Weather's been not as cold here in Montana as usual. And still pouring out of there pretty good. I know it's probably hard to see on the camera. Stop it. It could, of course, drain for quite a mile more, but this will give you an idea. That's what I'm pulling out after 3,000 miles. It would normally be ingested. See the white, kind of milky, very watery, very runny. Nothing I want personally going into my intake.